never met before, but they need to also have a little bit of time to get to know you. And what do dogs do when they are meeting you?
They sniff you.
They sniff you. Because we what? We smell. And we each smell differently. And so they want it, that's how they get to know us. And so we want to let them do that and give them a chance before you try to pet them. You want to let them sniff your hand. Is anybody here maybe not too comfortable around a dog? And it's okay. You're not okay. That's all right. So when we bring them out, you can move back or stand up or do whatever you need to do, and we'll make sure that, you know, if you change your mind, we can help you out. But if you don't want to pet them, that's okay. So